Yep. And I can't remember who this is. Oh, shoot. I don't remember this guy at all. Oh, that's right. Okay. I remember how to fight this guy. Which is actually weird, because this guy's much different than how you'd think he'd be fought, because you'd think, oh, with the item we just got, you'd think we'd be using Rock's Feather, but we're actually using the power bracelet from the last dungeon, which, like I said, is really odd. So basically what you want to do to get the most hits on these guys are throw them towards the corners so that they can't really get back to the water, and just avoid their fireballs. Which is harder and easier than I'm making it seem, because, ow, I'm not being that great at this mid-boss fight at all. Come on. There we go. And now we just got this last bozo to take care of. And we're all set. Where are you heading out? Same place. Okay, I can deal with that. I just love the face of these guys, too. Like, while they're flopping around, because they just look so silly. Sorry about that, I kicked the box my mic is standing on. Alright, there we go. I knew there was a way out of here. And that'll lead up to the boss's door, I believe. But before we do that, I forgot. We need to go this way. And this is where we need the Pegasus seeds. Because, as you can see, we don't want to go on to the bottom to hide, because it'll basically throw us back where we were. Anyway, Owl, say what you have to say.
Food, in water, it is invincible.
Yeah, we just beat the mid-boss already, so we don't need that in. And here we go. Chest. Dash the seed. Okay, whatever. Whatever. Don't really need it, but whatever. Wait a minute. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's just go. I want to get this dungeon over with. But we're about 15 minutes. So I'll see you guys next time on Let's Play Legend of Zelda Oracle of Seasons with me, Alex Fu. And next time we will finish this dungeon, and we'll see what essence of nature we're getting next. So see you guys next time. Bye now. Or take it easy. Sorry, bye now, Sidonia's thing. Hi guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Oracle of Seasons with me, Oax Fu. And last time we got, well, we got Rock's Feather, the best item in the game. But we also beat the mid-boss, and we're not going that way yet, because we don't have the boss key. Which is basically what we're going to get right now. I don't think there's anything else left in this dungeon at all. Well, let's find out, shall we? Shall we? Oh, shoot, I forgot about you. Well, let's see what we have to do here, shall we? Oh, shoot. I don't even... Okay, there we go. That's easy enough. Bosky! There we go. Can I say that word more often? Shoot, I keep forgetting you guys respawn once we go up to a different floor. Which means those hands have respawned, which means we're going to be coming back here 5 more times while we try to avoid those instead of just killing them. I wish you could just knock these guys off the edge like you could any other enemy, but that kind of makes a future boss a little more easy, doesn't it? Anyway. Shoot, I cannot remember for the life of me how to get... Oh! Future boss. What future boss? Did I just reveal the boss of this dungeon? I think I did. Whoops. Not like it's that big of a deal. After all, it can't be that much of a mystery anyway. Although I don't really understand why this is called the Poison Moth Dungeon. Oh, now I do. It looks like a moth. It's a Venomoth. Yeah. I like Venomoth, though. I don't know why. It's not really a pretty Pokemon at all. And just... I like it because of how it looks, though. I think that's how I choose all my favorite Pokemon, just based on their looks and their types. Because, I mean, it doesn't matter if it's a good Pokemon. It just matters if it's one you like. Anywho... Now that we have the boss key, and we've spent enough time backtracking in this dungeon, more than enough time, we can go on to here. I could probably gotten here a much quicker way, too. But anyway, fuh, P-hats. Oh, I lied. It is not the boss I thought it was. Ow! I could probably use bombs and have a much easier time at this, couldn't I? But you know what? I think I'm actually going to not use bombs for a boss. No! I think we have to start the boss fight over again once we fall down. Yup. Oh, well, we get a few hits on her anyway. Fortunately, those minions she spawns will actually give you health. Oh, I've got Rock's Feather. Why am I not jumping to avoid those? That is also probably the reason why this is the most infuriating boss, because you have such a chance to actually fall down and just need to restart. But again, she spawns the moths at the beginning, and they all drop hearts, I believe, so it's pretty easy to get health back from her. Get health back from her in the very beginning, so. One heart, that's not bad, I guess. Jump, jump, jump. It's like skipping rope. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright, more hearts, that's nice. Just don't do your fireball swirly thing. Come on, die, 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 die. You're dead anyway. Where'd the heart go? There's the heart piece! Ah! Our heart container. And we're up to 6 hearts! I'm so excited! It's like 14's our maximum in this game, though. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe I'm right. Anyway, here we go with the third essence. You got the Bright Sun, an essence of nature. And again, we go to my favorite victory music. Young shoots grow quickly under the warm rays of the Bright Sun. And of course, it's only fitting that we got the Season of Summer to get that. Ah, Meku Tree, you have words for us.
Oh, thank you, Alex. I, too, feel the bright sun. I dreamt of the waterfall on the mountain north of the sunken city. Perhaps the next essence is near there.
I completely screwed up his voice that time, but who cares? Oh, Sakura, you're not going to visit us again? Well, you will soon, but whatever. Oh, Mooch? Moosh. Moosh. Why did I think your name was Mooch? Oh, Moosh, you are definitely my favorite in this game. Because you're a flying bear. Like, there is nothing cooler than that. Bar none, the coolest thing in this game. I mean, it's a flying bear! How could you not like that? Answer me that. Answer me that! How could you not resist? How could you resist a flying bear? I believe this is also a guy you pay for his entrance.
I thank you for paying to fix my door.
Yep. I think I know what I'm gonna give the next guy a voice. The voice says.
Well, you'll see, won't you?
We actually move on to one of my favorite parts of the game. Because, as you will see... Oh shoot, we actually need to go back pretty quick, just for a quick moment. For a quick mo. Because I need to change the season before we head back. Ah! I'm hitting A, or B, or what A. Continuously. I don't know why it's not hovering. Aha! This is where we need to go. Because I need to change it to summer! Not winter. Oh, it is summer. I thought it was fall a second ago. Oh no, that was up north. Anyway, I need to change it to summer. Because... Well, you'll find out in a second. Come. I cannot sing for the life of me, but that's okay. Because we want to go up here, and the only way to get up there is to go down here. Well, no. The only way to get up there is to go up here. So I was seeing what else was down there, because I couldn't remember what it was. Fuh, Maple. No, we don't want to meet Maple right now, because there's no way we're going to get our stuff. Usually I would just go and be like, hey, Maple, how's it going? I want to steal from you.
Shh, don't tell.
Well, I lied, because that guy doesn't have really any lines. He just has that little thing. Anyway, what I was saying before is... Well, first, let's go down Moosh. So we need to go this way. Okay, never mind. I thought for a second we could actually fly over that, but I can't remember because I don't... It's been so long since I've gone through this part of the game. Because I don't usually... When I pick up the game, I usually just start from the beginning and see how far I get through before I get bored. And I don't usually get this far. Ow. Owie. I can't remember what's north... of here. North. Oh, one of the more interesting things you can do here is with the seeds, you can pair them together. Now, in Link's Awakening, you could jump much farther than one space. You could actually jump two spaces. Now, however, in this, you can only jump one space with Rock's Feather. Cool thing, though, is that using the Pegasus seeds, you can jump the two spaces that you need to get over this. However, as you can see, we're never going to get past the next part, so just go back. Back to where we once belong. Get back. Get back. Oh, come on. Shove off it. Oh, I really want to go and get those Ember Seeds, but I'm just going to continue on to the next... Ow! You know what? Screw you guys. I'm going home. Because I want to go get health now. And I forgot, we have those rings from Vasu. So we'll just take care of those, won't we? Won't we? I'm getting so angry. Yeah, I could go check on Impa too, but I don't really feel like it right now. I can't even remember what we're supposed to do with a well-seasoned pot. Oh, now I remember. Never mind. We'll get to that eventually. Anyway, Vasu!
Do come in! Welcome to Vasu Jewelers! What can I do?
Should we appraise this ring?
I see! I call this the toss ring! Throwing distance up!
So it increases your throwing distance. However, it's not the ring I'm looking for. There's one special ring that I'm looking for that is definitely my favorite. Just because it makes a few things a whole lot easier. Especially with my whole fascination with bombs. Anyway, let's go get those hearts. Only three? Whatever. 10 rupees, that's worth it. Right? Right? It's worth it. Oh, I'm running out of commentary. I gotta stop complaining, though. We even talking about it at this point. Alright, so next time we are going to head west into... Or no, east and north into the mountains. And we will see... Well, the bear went over the mountain to see what he could see. And we've got a bear with us. So we will see what we can see.
And I will see you guys next time on Let's Play Legend of Zelda,
Oracle of Seasons. I don't have the sword. With me. Oh, Xfu. Take it easy, guys.